Hey guys, it's Vernon here from SIRS, and today I wanted to talk to you about our LED DMX RGB strip and the different applications and configurations you can do with it. Basically, I'm going to talk to you about how to do a small and big scale LED screen. Here we got a small scale 1 foot by 1 foot LED screen. It's made with our DMX RGB strip, and it's cut up into 1 foot segments. It's laid down on a piece of plexiglass and taped down with the 3M adhesive that it comes with. And between each segment, we bridged it with a four conductor wire, and it's soldered into place. All you gotta keep in track here when you do this is that the strip has a direction, so just keep it in the same direction that the strip is flowing. This is being run by the Matrix Neo. This is 512 DMX channels, which is more than enough for a single DMX strip. So on one side, you got your DMX input, and on your other side, you got your power supply, 5 volt, 40 watt. Input there. So this is a small scale setup. You could do text, scrolling, colors, and things like that. If you want to do a large scale setup, this is pretty much how you would do it. I have a little drawing here of the configuration, how it goes set up. And the first thing you're going to need is a larger Matrix license. With the Neo, this one you can only do 512 channels. If you're going to do a bigger scale setup, maybe like a 16 by 15 screen or whatever size you're going to do, bigger than a single strip, you're going to need either the Matrix basic key, the pro key, or the ultimate key, depending on how many pixels you're going to be using. Keep in mind, it's 360 channels per strip. So, you know, you're going to have to figure out depending on how many strips you're going to use. The key components here are your PC with the Matrix software installed. Then you got your DMX Net 8 or an N-type data gate, either one will work. And then you got your LED strips and your power supplies. Basically, from the PC, you got an RJ45 or Cat5 cable connected to your DMX Net 8. And from a DMX Net 8, each port you go with a DMX cable into each strip. So you lay down your strips depending on the configuration you want to reach and the pitch you want to reach with your strip. Keep in mind, about every four strips, you're going to need two 200 watt. 5 volt power supplies. And then depending on how many strips you're going to be using, you'll know how many DMX Net 8s you're going to need. So, you know, if you're going to do a bigger screen, the more DMX Net 8s you'll need. If you're going to use more than one DMX Net 8, you'll need a network switch to connect them all together to your RJ45 port on your computer. So that's pretty much the basic setup of this. I could show you guys what the DMX Net 8 looks like. This is what it looks like. We have it here for sale. So if you guys have any questions, any comments, you can send us an email at info@sirs-e.com, or you could shoot us a comment to the YouTube comment box. Thanks for watching, guys.